Upon the Lofty Elm Tree Sprays by Henry David Thoreau, read for LibriVox.org by Alan Davis Drake. Upon the lofty elm tree sprays the vireo, rings the changes sweet, during the trivial summer days, striving to lift our thoughts above the street. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.